name is Soul Stew. We've got our late night hang coming late to night. You. Eyeballs and eardrums. Say hello to our good friend Mikey B3 and the Mikey B3 band. We got our good friend Frenchy in the house painting all this live. The Whistle Monster is with us. Where you at, Whistle? Yeah, y'all hear that? Who that? It's a family affair up in here. Shout out to everyone who stuck around with us. Give a big shout out to our friends Assurance Finance for letting this happen. Of course, the crew of Tux and the Fat Bangers Social Aid Pleasure Club. My name is Soul, still reminding you out there to wash your hands, stop your feet. Mikey B3, take it away.
Thank you. you read, y'all. What's happening out there live? Right here, Friday night's Funky Uncle, y'all. Mikey B3. And if y'all don't know the drill already, you know we're trying to raise money to do all this for the musicians and the people that are doing this in this room, showing the love for New Orleans music. Let's keep it alive. Make sure you donate, contribute the best you can, and enjoy yourselves, y'all. This next song's off my first CD. It's called Going Down.
Here we go.
Yeah, you're right, folks. Live at the Funky Uncle Lounge, we got the Mikey B3 band putting it down. Y'all are smoking, man. I like that. Yeah. I hope none of y'all are dancing so hard you're breaking anything in the old living rooms at home, wherever you are. But either way, we hope you're staying safe and having fun and listening to great tunes these guys are putting down. Mikey, man, would you introduce these fine players you got before you?
I said fine. Fine, gentlemen, we have before us. Well, all the way over here fine, to fine. The very far right of me, we have Mr. Craig Alexander on the guitar.
Yeah, Greg. Greg's got a really cool nickname, too. The Gentilly...
Winnie the Pooh.
All right. Never mind. That was another life.
Craiglet.
Greg sound good over there, man.
All over right. Here on the guitar slide and mandolin tonight, Mr. Jacob Tanner.
Yeah, you're right. Well, yeah, Jacob, how you C-H. Doing, my man?
I know you.
Yeah, you do. Always a pleasure to see you, my man.
Both these guys sounded also great. Playing the Tanglers, if you like those guys, you know.
Yes, indeed.
We're glad to have him in the band here. My main man right over here, Mr. Herman Halfen on the drums.
Herman, how the grandkids doing? They need to be fed, right? I don't know how they're doing. You were talking about earlier, bro.
That's when they were woke. They sleep now, shit.
Right. Well, you know, everyone could toss them a few bucks, right? Passing a virtual tip jar.
Toss a few bucks. They'll see it when they wake up.
Herman, you sound great over there on the drums, though, man. Grooving. How you been, bro? You been holding it down? This whole thing started?
All the time.
Good to hear. Mikey, I love these tunes, man.
Thanks, man.
Some originals and some covers as well? You're trying to, like, in their normal repertoire when you guys are out gigging every night, or you try to keep it original?
Well, you know, I mean, we generally do a lot more originals than we do covers.
Yeah.
Although tonight, I've had several friends put some requests in for us to do some stuff.
Sweet.
And since we've done, you know, a few different streams over the last couple of months in different scenarios with this, we were cool with taking some originals out and put some other things in. Actually, what I'm about to do next, a lot of people know that I play with the members of the Radiators and Raw used to call.
Absolutely.
And I've
great
had the pleasure
band.
Of doing
great
it
band.
The last couple of years. So this next one we're going to do goes out to my brothers in the Radiators and all the Radiator fans.
Absolutely. All our Fishhead family. Where you at?
Yeah, we're about to bring it to them. So.
Teach it in school.
Mr. Herman, have fun. Never done this live, maybe except once. Certainly not on the stream. This next song is called Opinions, written by Mr. Jacob Tanner over here.
Everybody's got it, so do I.
right here. Man, y'all smoking tonight, bro. Sounds good.
Thank you.
Sounds good, man. It reminds me everything I love about our local music scene and why I go out and see this so much. And these are some of the guys who I've been doing it with for years. I'm seeing these guys play with a number of bands, and they always sound fantastic. So thank y'all once again for coming out here and representing, throwing it down for the people out there in the digital world. I'd like to thank everyone who's contributed to our Funk Fund so far, helping out local musicians in this community. Thank our friends over at Assurance Financial for helping this happen. Of course, the crew of Tux. Got our main man, Frenchy, up here, making another one of his great original paintings. Gonna be, auctioning that off for the cause down the road. And we got the Whistle Monster lurking behind the scenes.
The Whistle Monster, that's right. Where is he at?
Yeah, he's here. He's lurking. The Who Dat Warrior, the king of the Who Dat Warriors himself.
Who Dat?
Keeping the spirits flying, y'all. So we ain't giving up. We know you ain't giving up on us. So anyway, who that, y'all? Thank you, Mikey B3 and all the boys right here in the band. Let's do this. Hit us with a couple more. All right.
This next song, we're going to send a shout out to my friend Clyde out there. He was going through a rough time, and I sent him a message one day saying, man, how you doing, man? Can I learn a song for you, something to make you feel better? And he asked me to learn this one. I think it's fitting for the times that we're going through right now. Thank you.
And if they stop, just let them burn their lives on your movie. And if they shout, don't let them change a thing that you're doing.
Pushing.
epidemic.
We are live from the Funky Uncle Lounge, where it is Friday night everywhere. Big shit. Thank you to the Mikey B3 band coming in here and just tearing it up, man. Y'all smoking.
Yeah,
hot up there, bro. It's sizzling off the stage, coming up to the Mardi Gras float.
It's so hot, I feel like I smoked.
Hot cakes.
Appreciate that, man. I appreciate y'all coming in here and just throwing down that grease for us, frying it up in the pan, giving it to the people, get them that New Orleans soul that, you know, we're all missing. People who are used to seeing music every night of the week, and, you know,
how's
y'all
them numbers
that
looking?
Magic back to us.
Are they contributing to what's going on tonight, fellas? Are y'all seeing anything good happening out there or what?
They're loving it, Mike. Yeah, how could they not, bro?
We want to make sure, y'all, make sure you contribute, not just for us, for the musicians, but keep the music alive. Keep this thing going. The beautiful thing they're doing here at Friday night's Funky Uncle, y'all.
Is in full effect. Absolutely.
I mean, I don't know where else I would rather be, man. This is a beautiful thing.
We appreciate that. And we thank everyone who's donated to our Funk Fund so we can help our local musical community right here. All the Venmo, PayPal, all that is on the website. So thank you all for contributing so far. And thank you, Mikey, for helping raise awareness coming in here. This is Mikey B3's second time here at the Funky Uncle Lounge. So, yeah, he's a veteran now. So we appreciate you, man.
That's
absolutely.
It.
Big shout out to our boy, Frenchy. Like, Frenchy's up here. He's capturing the whole thing in his own way. So we appreciate that. We got some.
Speaking of Frenchy, this is an event for me because now I've been painted in quite a few different bands.
You've been Frenchy a few times.
But this is actually the first time Frenchy has painted my band.
Nice.
So this is not only is this a beautiful thing, but Frenchy's painting me. This is wonderful.
That y'all out there in the digital world, now you know. One of a kind. The first Mikey B3 band original.
One of a kind. If y'all want that, y'all know what to do.
Drop some love.
So I'm straight.
Show the numbers. You know what to do.
Good. Well, we appreciate everyone who's tuning in, showing us some love. These guys are cracking me up and making me dance and boogie. So please keep it up, everyone. Get down. Get your mind right. Wash your hands. Stomp your feet.
This next song is on my first album, y'all, and I wrote this right around Katrina time, and it's kind of the reflection of that song. It's also a little bit about my grandfather when he was real old, had to work hard as an old man. Anyway, while we're trying to lift everybody's spirits, we know people out there probably had some rough times going through all this stuff, and may still be, and you're not the only one. We understand it. We get it. We all feel you. This next song's called Living in a City, y'all.
And die. It's hard to make a living.
calling New Orleans. I gotta go, got my miles to free. You know, the car every day, just turn 65, work like a slave. Every day, oh Lord, living in the city. In the city, I say people, so many giant people, yeah, living in the city. People talking on and all the time, Mister. Every day someone's asking for a dime. Mister. Every day someone's shot and dying. Every day another child is crying. And when I think about it, yeah, makes me grab my gun, hold it up in the air. One more time, y'all, Mr. Herman Halfen on the drums. Come on, come on. We'll be right back.
living in the city. Well, I'm living, living in the city. You know, I'm sick and tired wearing masks. You know, I'm tired of just sitting in my house, not working yet. I'm living, living in the city. Miss my friends, hugging, holding, yeah. All this social distancing. For all the faces to come and go, hey, bring it back, no more today. I'm living, yeah. Living in the city.
Mikey B3 band putting it down right here at the Funky Uncle Lounge. Thank y'all so much, man. Ooh, that was fiery. That's just what we needed. Strange times we're living through. So very hard for everyone, but man, you know, music like that is what helps us all kind of come together, get through this darkness. It's got to give one way or another. So we appreciate y'all coming in here, speaking your mind. And yeah, no, hang out. We're going to talk about the whole, you know, talk about this band, how it came together, what y'all are going through right now, and let the people know, you know, what you're feeling. So we'll be sitting in right now with Soul Stew is what we call it. And Mikey, kick it off, man. Let me know. This is your band right here. These are your boys. Let me know how this all came together and how you've been dealing with these strange times.
Well, you know, just like a lot of bands, it's, you know, it's going through several different configurations and different things. Several years back, I found Herman, and Herman and I started playing together. He's the oldest member of the band right now. And we were doing this as a trio for quite some time. I started doing a left-hand bass thing because my bass player that I had, he started his own band and kind of wanted to move to his own thing. So I switched over to do this, and then literally we had a really great guitar player, Mr. Vinny LaBella, who started touring and doing his own thing with a heavy metal group that he was playing with. And literally the day that he told me he couldn't play with the band anymore, I went to go see a band, and Craig was there, and I saw a buddy that was friends with him, and he said, oh man, my buddy plays guitar. And we started talking, and that was it. And we got Craig in, and it kind of changed the scheme of things, and we started working, gigging a bunch and working on a new album, which we just put out, called Light It Up, this past year. And somewhere in the middle of all that, we met Jake, because these two guys play together in Tanglers, and so I found out Jake played slide and stuff, and I wanted to bring that sound into this band. If you can't tell, I'm a little bit more of a rocker than maybe more the funker guy, but I do it all. But anyway, I wanted this band to be able to grow and do more things and expand on the jam band thing and just different stuff and bring some elements in. And we had Jacob get up and jam with us one night with a slide on a gig, and I fell in love with it. So when we went to record the album, he wasn't able to come with us, and I hired a guy to do some slide stuff, put it on the album to kind of introduce that. And shortly afterwards, we had Jacob join in. And so it's been his four-piece now for, almost a couple of years now, maybe, I think?
Yeah,
a couple of years now. MB3 has been a work in progress for me for quite some time. I've been a side man with so many different people for so long. Yeah. And it wasn't until a little bit later in life that I said, I want to do my own thing, and I want to sing and write my own music. And so this is it. And we're still growing, actually. We got a guy sitting over there in the shadows. We won't say his name just yet. We call him Happy Meal. But that we're going to slowly bring in a bass player. So at some point in time, I'm going to stop doing this. We're going to have a bass player, and we're going to expand even more. And we're starting to work on a new album now, just like a lot of people have been doing. We took a little bit of a break, did a few streams throughout all this, and now we're coming back together. And here we are tonight.
So. Man, it sounds great. We're so glad you guys could all be here with us. And like I said, I used to see Craig and Jacob play with the Tanglers for many years, and then I remember when they started jamming with you, telling me all about it, because I'd seen you play with variety of musicians, always ripping the organ, keyboard, and a variety of settings, and to see it all together like this, man, it really is special, and we appreciate all you guys being in here for this. And we don't get to see live bands that much anymore. You guys are normally gigging out there all the time, and we know when everything gets back to normal, you will be once more.
Some point in time, we're going to get back.
Yeah, absolutely.
I believe.
I can tell you, the last time I heard a Hammond B3 organ live was about 3 weeks ago when you came in here.
Oh, with Sam Price.
With the True Believers, Sam Price, True Believers. And other than that, I haven't heard one in a very long time. And Mikey, it's very good, fresh in my ears. So thank you for doing all that. Thank you to all of you for coming in here and putting it down like this. I know it's strange times, but y'all are making it a little bit easier to bear. We got Frenchy up here painting you guys as it happens.
Frenchy up there, look at that.
He's got a great piece of art, just like the looking master down on us from his perch up there. It's a very unique Frenchy painting. Absolutely, y'all are gonna like it when
it's a real Jedi up there, y'all. I'm a Star Wars
for real. And we got our boy the Whistle Monster behind the scenes, just giving us that who dat spirit like only he can do. We appreciate it. Thanks to everyone who's making this happen. Of course, thanks to these musicians. Mikey, you got one more to throw down?
Yeah, I think we can do one more for you.
Call it a night.
So, I guess, again, in the theme of this night, we had a lot of requests. No quarter. So this is another request. If we have any Zeppelin lovers out there, this one's for you. This is my personal favorite song by these guys. Anyway. Thank you.
You know they won't be home tonight. Oh, oh, oh. The snow falls hard and don't you know? The winds of Thor are blowing cold. The carry news and must get through to feel the dreams for me.
To feel the dreams fall.
B3 band doing their great New Orleans spin on the old Led Zeppelin classic, No Quarter. Y'all were leaving no prisoners with that one, boys. Sounding fantastic. Thank you for coming in here. Big love to the Mikey B3 band. Appreciate you. Great set. Great hearing that organ ripping again, my friend. Thanks for coming back to the Funky Uncle Lounge. Big love to our
friend
Frenchy painting this all. It looks beautiful. It's watercolor. Wait till y'all see it on the website. It's going to be great. Appreciate that. Of course, big thanks to our friends over at the Assurance Financial, and of course, the crew of Tux and the Fat Baker Social Aid and Pleasure Club. Thank you all for tuning in to the Funky Uncle Lounge. My name is Soul Stu. Reminding you to wash your hands, stop your feet. We'll see you next Friday, y'all. Peace and love. Who dat?